Well, now, Terry, you've signed a 2-year contract with Cheltenham. I imagine happy to get it sorted.
Yeah, I'm over the moon, yeah. Glad it's all done now, and I can just get on with it and get training. My first one out of the way there today and meet all the lads. They seem a great bunch of lads, and you know, I'm really impressed with the setup as well. And you know, I'm really pleased and really looking forward to it.
And you've taken the option to come down this morning, and you've got it done pretty quickly. How important was it for you to get a training session in here before the weekend?
Yeah, as a player, you just want things sorting as quick as possible, and even all the complications to other people. So I've got down here this morning, got it done, and I managed to get a training session in here, which is good. You know, I need all the training sessions I can get now, and I really enjoyed that. The most important thing is meeting the lads and getting in and amongst them. And, you know, I'm really looking forward to everything coming now.
Early days, obviously, but you seem happy enough on the first day. What was it about Cheltenham, though, before you came here that made you want to come here?
It's just, yeah, just where the club's been the last couple of years, you know. They're always up there, being in the playoffs the last 2 years, and you know, there's no doubt they'll be the same again this year. So, you know, it's just the ambition of the club, and it's sort of a similar situation when I went to Shrewsbury, really. I went there in the previous couple of years, they were just unlucky, they just missed out on promotion, and it's pretty similar here, really. So, you know, the potential's here, and as you can see here with the training ground and everything that goes with it, the potential's here to be successful.
You're still only 23, but the amount of clubs you've been at, you're pretty experienced already. So, I mean, do you feel that's something that can help you?
Yes, I'm only 23, and a lot of people are surprised by that. A couple of the lads even had a little few remarks this morning when they realised I was only 23. But yeah, I've managed to clock a lot of games up in my time, in the professional game, and you know, yeah, I've moved before, so you know, moving here shouldn't be much of an adjustment, really. So yeah, all the experience counts, really.
And it's a 2-year contract. I mean, does that give you an opportunity to settle down? Because obviously you have had quite a few clubs.
Yeah, no, I do. I really want to settle down somewhere. And, you know, that's why I've sort of picked Cheltenham, really. It's a lovely area. You know, it's a really nice place to live. And hopefully this is the club where I can settle down and really push on with my career, yeah.
And it's a move down south for you, where your clubs have been Midlands or up north before. How much of a sort of culture change might that be?
Only time will tell. Only time will tell, really. But I'm really looking forward to everything that comes with the move, and really looking forward to getting a place sorted, myself sorted, and settled down here. And yeah, everything that comes with it, I'll really enjoy it, I hope.
And who gave you a recommendation for Cheltenham, or did you not speak to anyone who'd been here before?
Yeah, I spoke to a lot of people in the game the last week or so. Obviously it was a big decision for myself, and there was a couple of clubs interested, a couple of clubs with offers put forward to me, and I spoke to quite a few people, some people who hadn't even played for Cheltenham, but everyone I spoke to was, you know, spoke really highly of the club. I spoke to Luke Summerfield, who was an ex-player. He had nothing but good words to say about the club and the staff and everyone connected with the club. So, you know, it's just been all positive that I've got from people.
And what would you say are the strengths of your game?
I'd like to give everything I've got for the team, and you know, work my socks off, and I like to come and link up with players and sort of get involved with the game. And but obviously my main thing is getting goals. I just want to score as many goals for the team and work as hard as I possibly can, and just want to be part of a successful team, really.
And obviously Jamie Cureton, the biggest name striker here, the veteran who's scored so many goals, I imagine it'd be good to work with him, won't it?
The veteran, yeah, he doesn't look a veteran, you know. He's really sharp, and I've played against him a couple of times. He's a top player, you know, there's no doubt about it. His movement's great, and it'd just be great to be working alongside him day in and day out, and hopefully playing alongside him as well. You know, it'll only improve not only my game, but everyone else's game. And I'm sure he'll bring a lot to the team.
Thank you. Good luck.
Cheers. Terry, you obviously know Matt Richards, who's just joined Cheltenham as well. Did you know any of the other lads from before or not?
No, not personally, no. I've not known Matt. obviously from his time at Shrewsbury, you know, he's a great lad. He was our captain there. I've got a lot of respect for Matt, and I've played against most of the lads who were here. And you know, as I only met them today, but you know, as a group, it seems like a really, really good bunch of lads, and that, you know, that's what you need. That's team spirit. That'll be vital this year.
Yeah, you've actually got quite a good little record of scoring against Cheltenham, haven't you? I think you scored a couple for Accrington and one for Shrewsbury a couple of years ago. Do you remember much about that one?
Yeah, I have to be fair, yeah. You know, it was probably one of my teams that I get goals against, but you know, and hopefully I scored a lot more for them, yeah.
Yeah, what did the manager say about coming here? Did he say that he wanted to go, obviously, third time lucky in the promotion push because they've come so close the last couple of years?
Yeah, you know, he was, you know, we sort of got on as soon as we spoke, really, just talking about football in general and, you know, where he sees the team and myself. And, yeah, hopefully, as I say, it'd be third time lucky.
Yeah, you started at Tranmere, didn't you? Trainee.
I did, yeah.
Are you actually from Liverpool or somewhere just outside?
No, I'm from Liverpool, yeah. I come through the system at Tranmere.
Yeah, and then what would you say the highlight so far of your career? Top moment, because you have played a lot of games for your age, like we said earlier.
Yeah, it's obviously promotion, you know. It was great, you know, to go through a season where you work so hard and you put a lot into it, you know, to have that at the end of it, a promotion was great. As I say, it was a big relief for the football club, which was Shrewsbury at the time, and the whole, it's not just the club, the whole town and everything that goes with it. So, you know, hopefully, you know, we'll have success this season.
Yeah, have you been training on your own hard, or have you been with the club at all? Because obviously, Cheltenham have been training for a couple of weeks.
Yeah, I've been training hard on my own, to be fair. And, but it's not like getting in, and you know, getting your sharpness. So I'm looking forward to just knuckling down now and getting all my training sessions in and my games in as possible.
It's quite well timed because the Wales trip Monday. I'm sure you've spoken to the manager about that. You've got a good chance to properly settle in 5 days away with the lads. Do you think that'll be important for you?
Oh, that'd be great. That'd be massive. Yeah, I've found out about that this morning, and you know, I look forward to that. And I'm sure I'll get a lot of good sessions in. And as you say, I get to know the lads a lot more and get in with the group.
Yeah. Well, you mentioned Luke Summerfield and Shrewsbury, and you've played with Matt Richards. But what do you think was the key to that promotion team that you had there? You know, what do you think is the key to getting out of this division?
The key, that season we were, it was, I think it was the team spirit. We were a tight group. We had, you know, everyone was in it together all season. We had obviously had good players, but we've got good players here. So, you know, if we have a good team spirit and we all stick together and we're all singing from the same hymn sheet, then, you know, I think that's what defines the success, really.
Yeah.
And, you know, the lads here have seen great already, and hopefully we can, as I say, we can really have a good season and be successful.
Yeah. Will you set yourself a goal target, or do you not really do that?
No, I don't really set goal targets, no. I just take each game as it comes, and I'll just be taking each day as it comes, really, just getting as fit as I possibly can throughout the pre-season, and you know, and look forward to the start of the season.
Yeah, brilliant. Cheers, Terry. Good luck with that.